So this can happen. Filament broke inside the tube while being extracted. Tube should normally come out when I press this, but it got stuck. Now there you go. Should be working now. And it's working. We're printing a hobgobbler. Yes.